Yeah, I'm trying something, this happened at the beginning too, I want to read in temple, and in that temple right here, the center of that, you are fighting with them on temple, make them go to the temple you want. Just got feedback, how come you haven't been told that?
Where are you going to take it?
No, I just wanted to start at the trio.
Why else do you have to get told that, yeah?
Are we starting at the trio or F?
Started at F second time, sorry.
And why else do you have to get told that?
Feel like your prep relates to the temple that you're preparing for,
Yeah, your prep's not in temple with it, okay? Show us the temple here. See, there are two different temples, you set them on B2. Your prep is faster than what you're setting. Think of this, up, down, that's your temple, up, down, yep. And breathe with that, F. Show us your tempo, okay? Now don't worry about the upbeats, they'll take care of that. You give them clear downbeats.
Thank you.
This is really random, and I don't know if it bothers anyone else, but for some reason, your watch was bothering me because it was like disconnected, and that might distract me.
Okay.
That was really weird.
I can see it's giving,
This song is sort of a song of three different styles, and I think you could have done a better job of showing us the different style that you would like to hear with your conducting.
Okay.
I don't think you gave enough impulsive will. I feel like you only got to maybe the alto saxophone row, and we weren't feeling it way back here. And with the off beats, you got to project all the way back for us to stay in time. That was a lot of pain. Was because it just wasn't connected.
I feel like you knew the piece, but if you could be a little more confident in your facial expressions, it might help us to like, connect better and interpret what you're trying to show.
Okay, let's get a couple more comments specifically about that tempo issue we had. The last time you did it, definitely got better. So what was different about the first couple times you tried and the last time? It's a really obvious trait. Yeah, what is the tempo of the game?
British Park.
Okay. That's a little on the fast side, you know. So that's part of it. So once they kind of got introduced where you want to go, they were able to do it. But there is one other thing somebody already kind of mentioned. When they march like this, they're always going to have tempo problems because two people have opposite parts. The downbeats and upbeats between percussion horns and actually the tubas as well. You're always going to have a tempo battle with them. And that's where your attention needs to focus. And again, if you get the downbeat people with you, the upbeat people will react. Okay, you got about 7 minutes, so rehearse with more.
I'd like to start from the beginning. If you have the melody play out, the da 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 da, anytime you have the rhythm, da 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 da, play that out, bring that out, make that the forefront of the music. And anytime you hear the bass drum, you can play louder right away, especially when you come in, because you have that one selected part that's really significant. Anytime you hear the bass drum, I really want a lot of weight, especially at going into B, to pick up the B, I want weight there. So let's start in the beginning and go through B. I'll try to take it a little slow.
Who calls? said. You didn't do that so well yesterday. Did anyone notice? Where is the beat really going? It's God's conducting. Is it here? Someone said it. Your beating time in your head, that's fairly accurate. And that's sending mixed signals to them. The reason they're never coming in confidently is the prep. You've got to have your prep right in time. Up, play. That's your tempo. Start a couple times. And don't use it left hand. Just breathe with your prep. Make your prep very obvious. And let's see if we can get them to play confidently. That's the best pick. Okay, and Dante, you'll see it. It's a little quick still, but that was good. You got, again, about 4 minutes, so if you want to rehearse another spot, go.
I'd like to take it from Admiral Benbow, or D, and really bring out the eighth notes and the brass when you guys come in. Bum, bum, bum. Really weighted and really heavy, and because it's such, it's very contrasting with what we've already been hearing for this session. D.
Let's get out there.
Woo!